We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Some people say...
You see the size of that fire?
I just want to get home.
What if other reactors were hit as well?
Stop that right now!
Everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
I'm getting my money.
If you're about to unburden yourself, you don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
Stop that right now!
Uh-oh.
Okay. Hey, got a sec?
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow. My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Just leave me alone, all right?
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Little help, Cloud? Please? I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind
of
thing?
I'm sure Sector 7's affected too.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.